Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be. What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gun. Long ago, I remember a long, brutal fight, and then I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad. Now I watch the days go by. I've grown weary of battle. I know not what brings you on this journey. You may bear a great burden, but I want to warn you. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to... My body will show no mercy if you see the wretched thing. I learn new things every day. Things never learned, and thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you... I cannot lie. Sometimes I was a hired hand, yes. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. I was born in Feroza, it's a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict. Eventually, our kingdom fell. Our people scattered. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war. And I can imagine what a fool I was. I am grateful, but such contentment lies only in the here. Why must life be? Thank you for lending. Here, take. Go along. Farewell. Back again. I cannot lie. Oh, and for his hand. But. Farewell. May we.
Thank you for helping me. I am Ornifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode to study. Thank you. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my...
Thank you.